time to drop the puck here in period number three. Third period is now underway in this very tightly contested affair so far. Stones him in front, and he elects to play the puck. New York's got it in their own zone, and they fill the boat tape to tape. Moves it to Shepherd. Quick shot, and he makes the save. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Feeds it over to Mossy.
Found a little sliver of room, and now he's into the...
He scores! Well, they say good things come to those who wait.
Well, he's been waiting, that's for sure. He's not going to work with nothing. But now he's got one on the board. If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Islanders, big line.
Protect the lead.
I hate it, James, because that means you're just inviting the other offense into your zone. Play it up the ice way easier than the fans. 150 feet from my number 19.
Right in the slot.
Scored that.
The shooter stick.
The Panthers have made this a game once again here in the third.
Well, it's set up for a race to the finish now. Tied here in the middle portion of the third.
Short shot, yeah, that's what I thought. That's a nice finish, nice pass, too. Oh, come on. Not happy there. Gonna have to look at that hit again later at the end of the game.
Oh,
crunch by Gillies.
More than half, but you'd be surprised how many people don't know who the next team is on the
room.
Oh yeah, they just play the game that's in front of them.
Huberdeau's got the puck along the wing. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. New York's got a hold of the puck and couldn't find the intended receiver on that one.
Got the puck against the boards.
Ziggy gets his first.
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Time in this third period.
You can start to see the finish line now. It's still in the distance, but it's getting closer.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
Scored by number 33. Assisted by number 91,
John Tavares.
Let's it go. Shuts it down.
39 seconds.
Angles it over to Trocheck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Weiss. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. There's the whistle, penalty coming up. The Panthers will serve two for slashing.
The sound the slash makes off the equipment alerts the referee. You're going to slash them, look for the spot with no padding.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
Coaches always talk about the importance of excellent special teams.
Penalty.
You don't necessarily
three,
have to score,
2 minutes,
but you can gain some
penalty.
Bouwmeester's going to cover it up. He's been busy tonight, Ray.
And been good. A lot of times you get busy and worn down. I think that's why you jump on it, freeze it in a close game.
The Islanders have looked good tonight, especially offensively here in this third period. New York scattered in the offensive zone. Moves it to Marcel. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Puck picked up by Patman. The Panthers have possession shorthanded. Intercepted. Nothing doing on that. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Murphy.
I'm going to call a timeout.
The Islanders with a 5-on-3, and they've got loads of time to work with here.
When this puck is moved side to side on a 5-on-3, you're going to rotate those penalty killers around. Eventually, you're going to tire them out. I don't mind taking a shot, but it can't be a bad one from the wing. Get it on the net.
And we've got a 2-on-1.
Humphrey's got the puck now. He had to go ahead and go early.
His reflexes on display tonight. And they get the puck out of harm's way. Looking to break out here on the power play.
10 seconds.
Quick feed to Humphrey. Couldn't complete the play. Clark is going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Can't keep a hold of it. The Panthers will play it from the defensive zone. Couldn't connect on that pass. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. He grabs the puck here at the point. Quick shot to the horizon.
Van Beesburg's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. And he's a reason they're close in this game.
Takes the pass. Denied by the goaltender. Makes the save with the cover.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Puts a little mustard on the hit to knock the puck loose.
Defense is to play some offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumps it into the corner. Now he can forecheck a little bit, try to kill some clock.
Here's a short pass to Nystrom. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed from the left side. The Islanders get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now it's over to Bossy. Cuts into the paint. Big time stop.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot. The goaltender equal to the task. That's a good save.
Denies him on the one-timer. Tries to get the puck to Trocheck. Denies him in close. Oh, and another big stop. Florida's got the puck along the boards. Levels him into the wall. Randy's puck to the side. Gets in front of it. The Panthers really need a goal here. They pull the goalie
fans don't like that. Look at Gillies.
Thank you.
See, where he fucks up is he hits the glass here. Boom. He fucks up. Boom. Nails himself. And then here comes Gillies to finish him off. Weesh. There goes the helmet. Awesome.
Come on, man.